For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Dabang Khan seems to have met a lot of people while in Austria shooting for Tiger Zinda Hai. And everyone who has met the Khan seems enamored by his pleasing persona. The Sultan manages to engage and entertain everyone. Here we see how he is all smiles as he poses with Austrian service producer Ursula Keplinger. The Austrian lady seems grinning from ear to ear. The two look superb as they pose in the backdrop of the snow-clad mountains of Austria. A beautiful winter morning and two lovely people, it really couldn't get better than this. The first schedule of the film was shot in various exotic locales of Austria, and we must say that Salman has impressed one and all. Though he is now back in India and gearing up to embark on his Dabang international tour, Austrians still miss his presence and are proud that the Chulbul Pandey had chosen their beautiful country for his film. So what do you think of this wonderful picture? Let us know by commenting in the section below.